From the studio that combined hot actors with archery to create a hit phenomenon, comes a movie that combines hot actors with archery to make also a movie. Robin Hood. Robin Hood has been Flynn, Foxy, Feathery, Funny, and Bad. Now he's back with an all-new twist. This time, he's played by that guy from Kingsman that you like. And, nope, that's it. Strap in as this Prince of Thieves takes on the Sheriff of Nottingham, played by the current MVP of Menacing Bad Guys, Ben Mendelsohn.
Get me through that goddamn fire!
Out!
I will burn their slums to the ground.
Now I'm going to boil you in your own piss.
But Robin...
I'm Rob.
Sorry, Rob has backup. Like Jamie Foxx's John, who's only called John because foreign names are hard.
Yahya Ibn Umar.
Yahya
Yahibn. No.
Please, no more.
A Friar Tuck who thinks he's in the Mel Brooks version.
There's been another minor incident.
A Will Scarlet that's also here. And Marion, the woman that Robin wants to spin around with for the rest of his life. You know, there are a ton of merry men that never end up in the movies, guys. There's Gilbert Whitehand, the Scotchman. Where are my Reynold Greenlee fans at? Come on, anybody? Ooh, da lolly, I'm lonely. Journey to an all-new Nottingham, set in the Nordstrom Rack era of England, where crossbows are rapid-fire machine guns. And archers sneak around like SEAL Team 6. But after you forget what you think you know...
Forget what you think you know.
Yeah, I said that. There's plenty of stuff that you already knew from the other Robin Hoods. Like Robin having a cool black friend. Robin being a disgraced lord. The baddie having a wacky sidekick. And a creepy religious figure lurking in the background.
We will have absolute power.
You won't certain hire yourself a witch, I'm just your cook.
So, did you tell me to forget what I know because you already knew what I know and knew you didn't have anything new? Because you've just replaced what I knew with a version of what I already knew that I'd like to forget, you know? But this is not just a boring copy of every Robin Hood movie you've seen. It's also the worst version of every Batman you've seen.
Where is he? Where'd he go?
Because this Robin Hood is also a rich young man that trained in a distant land, who returned home to fight injustice as a masked vigilante, helps his social activist girlfriend protect the slums, hits a secret identity speed bump in his love life.
This is your mask. Loxley is a disguise.
Inspires a repressed population to rise up against a villain, and twists the good guy dating his ex into, I don't know, some kind of a Two-Face? Oh, come on! They even steal from CW's Arrow!
We still found arrows on the scene. Solid evidence the hood was there.
And that's a show that was already about an archer that was stealing from Batman!
Lord Loxley, you have failed this franchise.
So take aim with this wannabe franchise starter that missed the target by creating a cool fantasy world and filling it with a boring story, resulting in one of the biggest flops of 2018, which probably pumped the brakes on the other six Robin Hood movies also in development. Wait, seven? Margot Robbie's Maid Marian? What the heck's a Prince of Aragon? Robin Hood 2058? Okay, I would totally watch Robin Hood 2058. Starring Bro and Arrows.
We take the money for those in need.
Alexandria Ocasio-Corset. Two Shades of Face. Alan Prickman. Friar Fest. And Robin Hood's mask falling off. It wasn't hard. Robin Hood, Man It Bites. You know how done this movie is? We didn't even mention how Robin answers the door to his own giant castle to get a draft notice for the Crusades.